quite heated out there, because both team want to win, get to the final, and is getting very, very competitive.
And so it should be, semi-final. Have a little bit of fun.
Raj Singh mentioned at the toss, we have not played well thus far. Tonight, they played outstandingly well. They put 254 on the board. Four players going past 50. Yusuf Pathan scoring a fourth 50 in a row. Younger brother Irfan played beautifully for a 19 ball half century. And then when they came out with the ball, they hit their straps, got their skills right. Execution was right on point. And they have hammered a very strong Australia side by 86 runs.
Yuvraj Singh and Pardy, they'll be very, very happy. They've done their homework really well. They were here early in the nets. They meant business, and they did their business really, really well, winning against Australia by that sort of margin in a T20 cricket is a big boost. Big game tomorrow now. Magnificent. Australia were outstanding throughout this tournament. Unfortunately, they have to go home. They can't go further than this. And India in the final.
Well, just a quick word on the ground staff. Craig Harvey and all his team, his dedicated team, they have produced a belting pitch here over the last 4 days for these players to enjoy. Run fest. Plenty of sixes, plenty of fours, lots of entertainment for very strong crowds day in, day out. The men in blue